In this video, we'll show you how to install and activate Kaspersky Internet Security 2017. First of all, make sure your computer meets Kaspersky Internet Security system requirements. Then go to the Kaspersky Lab site, download the installation file, and launch it. Begin the installation and confirm whether you want to take part in the Kaspersky Security Network. You don't have to, but it will help with uncovering new potential threats to your computer. Alongside the antivirus, a whole range of other security components will be installed, including Kaspersky Secure Connection, an application that protects your connection to the internet. Allow the installation in the Windows User Account Control window. If incompatible programs are discovered, confirm that they should be deleted automatically. Wait until the installation is complete, then enable Ads Protection and launch Kaspersky Internet Security. The first time you launch it, you will be asked to activate the program using the 20-character code that you received in a mail after you bought the antivirus online. Make sure the system date is set correctly and the computer is connected to the internet. Then enter the activation code, or just activate the 30-day trial license. And that's it. Kaspersky Internet Security is activated and ready to start work. To find out more about Kaspersky Internet Security's functions and settings, visit support.kaspersky.com.